Bodaron Castle. Built on the ruins of a Roman citadel dating from the 6th century. In 1720 it was restored and expanded by Sheikh Ali Jumblat, the founder of the Jumblat family in Mount Lebanon. Due to Bodaron's strategic location on top of a hill, the castle was the refuge of rebels and fighters since the Roman era. Today nature is taking over the castle, it is in ruins and needs extensive restoration.